It was a petty move, says China. A 10-minute phone call between President-elect Donald Trump and Taiwan's President Tsai Ing-wen has raised questions about a decades-old policy of diplomatic recognition. And now the Chinese foreign minister is urging the U.S. to tread carefully with what they say is a wayward province of theirs.
The Taiwan side's engagement in a petty action cannot change the One China structure by the international community. I believe that it won't change the long-standing One China policy of the United States government.
Since 1979, the U.S. has recognized Beijing's claim that Taiwan is part of, quote, One China. And Beijing says they hope the phone call doesn't change that status quo. Even as Trump tweeted about Taiwan's call on Friday, Chinese state media downplayed the possibility of a major blow-up in Beijing's relations with Washington as Trump prepares to assume office.